They came away with the win in the series opener. Game two here, a big chance at home to go up 2-0. Shaq, what kind of mindset do they need to have in order to push the series lead?
Well, first of all, I know there's a lot of good-looking guys on their team, but they can't get too cute. They need to know that the series is far from over. One bad night, and everything could go away.
Did you feel strange at all saying that?
No. Wow. I've seen them walking in the game. They got custom suits, nice cars, good-looking dudes, Ernie.
Okay. It takes a real man to understand what another good-looking man looks like.
You
Shaq, you're good-looking. See, I'm a real man. Too much information, I'll just tell you. Let's go, Ernie. Let's go to get to Kevin quickly, please.
Okay, yeah, I agree.
Kev, bail us out.
So I'm deciding to put up two NBA games in one day, because why not?
Fueled up and ready to go. Brought to you by Gatorade. Let's check out who's on the floor. On the court for Orlando, Ibaka is the forward, Vucevic in the middle. Lowry out there with Evan Fournier, and it's Morris in at the three slot. Turner. Good for the basket. Starting off, one for one. It'll be as the game progresses.
Now, that's money.
Fournier with the ball. George picks him up.
Oh, now that's money.
Nailed from 3-point land.
Guys, it was like
really?
On the basket.
Okay. This is money.
Well, you know, the high power of the shot for the field car is waiting for Morris from downtown. He can't hit that jump. So the Pacers will take it the other way. Pass to George.
Then I dunked it.
Really set it up the floor well for his teammates.
Well, these two guys are consistent producers. I mean, they've had excellent playoff runs so far. The crowd's getting louder, and on every shot, it's got to be hard to maintain your concentration, but these guys find a way to do it.
No way. Please. Thank you.
Now Prez. Turner kicks to Young. From deep 3-point range. Young just
too easy.
Jefferson's checked in for Miles Turner. Down low. And look at Prez there. Just punishing the rim.
I love the velocity that Prez finished that playoff with. No layup.
Yo, where's Lowry at?
And again, it's the Pacers from deep.
Amazing shooting from Prince. A gutsy player who has no fear pulling up right away.
Vucevic is screwed on Young. There's Fournier.
No way.
Good defensive work there by Young.
And that one gives them a +5 rebound advantage.
Pretty clear.
Back to back.
They come out with a lot more energy and effort.
Telling you, I'm so cheesy in the corner. I'm cheesing like Steph Curry. I'm cheesing like Kyrie Irving. About to score 40.
And here's Fournier following Prez's three. And Prez with a clear path to the hoop.
And one.
It's good and he threw contact on the shot, so we will go to the line.
We are definitely scoring 40 like Kyrie.
Indiana making some changes. Yurevko comes in for Young. Tabo Cephalosha subbed in for George. So Orlando going with an almost entirely new group. Biombo has checked in for Vucevic.
Thank you, Kevin. Well, Prez in their last game against the Magic had a huge game. He ended up with 28 points and got there the usual way. An impressive barrage of three-pointers. The stat line was...
Slam it down, Kia Slam Cam, Thaddeus Young. Gotta break your fucking ankles.
Pachulia.
Pachulia with the screen on low. Raz passes to Young. Shot clock at five. George with the bucket.
Hey, a nice call.
Raz kicks to George. Indiana needs to get a shot off. And finish off from Prez. Now Prez. He's got 18. Pass to Young. On pass to George. And George with the stop.
Mind-blowing experience when you look at Paul George as a dunker.
No way.
Not really his best quarter as far as scoring, but let's see if he can eventually get back on track.
It's stolen by Vucevic.
I stole that.
Prez kicks to Young. Dishes it to Prez. So nice.
Justice.
By Indiana. And
thank you. Thank you. Come again. And one.
Indiana with a look at all the activity taking place in this terrific downtown. And thanks for joining us once more as we get set to continue our coverage of the Eastern Conference Semis.
Excellent game we've seen from Prez. 18 points and the three-pointers have been dropping points. He's got three of them.
Just under 2.5 minutes into the third quarter now. Prez with the screen for Young. Passes it to Prez. And he dishes it to Young. Six to shoot. There's the lob to Prez. And it's 4-7.
I dunked the ball, man.
By Prez. By himself.
Oh! There we go. Even Justice open? They need a timeout. Spot. Get that out of here. PG's wide open. Thank you. Yeah, Larry's injured.
Hey guys, the Magic's head athletic trainer gave me an update. He told me that in his opinion, the injury does not appear to be too serious. Given that they're in the playoffs right now, you know he'll do everything he can to get back on the court as soon as possible.
Okay, Dave, thanks. So this to Young. Feeds it to George. Four on the shot clock. Here's Prez. And a miss there on the triple.
That's basically the last three I think I might do. Shit! Oh, goodbye. Yo, he's getting triple teamed. That's a miss, no way. That was a two, right? I'm pretty sure that was a two. Oh, nice. Come on, get in the basket. I just left Payton open. Shit! We're still leading though.
He's got the total back.
Now here's Prez, covered by Payton. Young passes to George. To the inside. Here's Prez.
a green release right there.
Really a prime example of the difference in how these teams have operated offensively. Much more individual play at the other end.
For the finish.
Oh! With the cradle slam.
That's 10 straight points now inside.
Kicks it to Fournier.
Oh man, they're choking. These guys are choking.
Well, they're fortunate. Defense is taking a big chance, leaving him that wide open behind the arc.
And here is Craig.
Oh, I'm gonna get blocked. Oh, I did it! I had Vucevic on me.
Guys are looking for a way to score here. They've had a tough time taking the lid off. One thing we've seen from these guys is excellent passing. Look at the number of assists. You know, they didn't get stuck in those one-on-one situations, and they got the ball to the guys with the best matchups. Easy drives, open jumpers, and great ball
movement. I mean, I get it.
So it's Indiana.
Damn it, I wanted 40, like Kyrie.
Squarely in the driver's seat in this series, up now break 2-0 with all the momentum on their side.
Hey, what's up, man? This is Kenny, man. You guys were getting it done tonight, but you got it done both scoring and playmaking. How big a factor was the ball movement in this one?
Oh, yeah, man. It was key for sure. We know that if we keep the ball moving, we'll keep the defense off balance, and you know, that opens up all kinds of scoring opportunities. And we did that pretty well tonight. And the guys to win.
Great win. Great ball movement. Keep up the good work, man.
Yes, sir. Thank you very much. I appreciate that.